All right, starting the recording for Braum. This game, the enemy picked Blitzcrank and Brand was banned. So we're going to try and do Braum. Get a recording. We'll see. So my passive is a mustache, concussive blows, 4 auto attacks, or on-hit abilities like Ezreal's Q in a row will stun the within 4 seconds. Will stun the person and root them for like about 1.5 seconds. Q is a huge ice blast, slows them, and it applies 1 stack of my passive. W, I can dash to an ally or minion, giving them protections. E is like a shield wall that blocks projectiles and also I take decreased damage. My ultimate is a large like ground break ability that slows and knocks up enemy champions. So yeah. So as you can see there, my passive has a bit of a cooldown before it can be used next.
Life is good, huh? Not so fast. You can always trust Bro.
We should be trying to push for level 2 here, but our Vayne is playing very passively.
Sometimes icy heart just needs a warm smile.
So yeah. Our goal this game is going to be protect and get off some good CC.
Even the heaviest door can be opened.
Oh yeah, and my runes, Guardian, obviously, because of my W. And then I also have Inspiration second for magical footwear and biscuit delivery. Yeah, I don't know why that Vayne did that. It's gonna be difficult to support someone who's playing like that. She tried to melee range as an ADC.
Move like they heard. You are safe.
An enemy has been slain.
Vayne is not letting me stack my item. Literally making it impossible for me to play this game. I'll be rotating mid here.
An ally has been slain.
My shield is my sword.
An enemy has has been slain.
Today we fight each other. Tomorrow we may fight together. The darker the night, the brighter the stars.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Mother always said, don't lose. Troublemaker Toss is best game.
There we go. All right. Well, that was good work. And she just takes a tower shot for no reason. Why?
Is good, no?
There we go. That's the level 6 goodness.
Sometimes icy heart just needs warm smile.
Why won't she let me get the last stack I need for my...
frontier justice. Not so bad. I wonder what's around next door.
Holy cow.
Move like they heard.
Unstoppable.
You are safe with Braun. Going get stuff, you call Brom. One for the road. Strike my friend. The darker the night, the brighter the stars.
Go, Vin, go. Oh, that's a king. Looks like Kena's red transformation.
Mother always said, don't move. My fear is ill. Broadside down.
Please get the stun. Thank gosh. Mordecai's nearly got wrecked.
If you have problem, you come to me. Is good, no? You thought you really tried.
There we go.
Let us go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
How?
Brighter the stars. You thought you were in trouble. Mother always said, don't lose.
Legendary.
I don't know why he turned around to go back in front of the tower there.
Double kill.
Yeah, all the items look a bit different. I agree. Well, some of them have like a color upgrade or something, looks like.
Life is good, no?
Your turret has been destroyed.
I wonder what's around next corner.
Hopefully, since they sent three people by, we can get this mid tower and inhib down.
Safe with Rome. An enemy has been slain.
I mean, if they're just gonna let us push side lanes until we win, I mean, that's definitely a choice.
The stars. Mother always said, don't lose.
Stun him. One attack.
Shut down.
My passive is such a free stun, and I don't think they know how to use it.
Problem, you come to me first.
And there we go. That's a Braum win. GG's. Victory. Not for lack of my team trying there. Let's see. Nice. I was the only one shielding anyone. Nice. All right. Well, GG, that was the Braum game. Thank you guys for watching. Catch you in the next one. Bye.